33 to win it. No, he'll drive. A two to tie. No good. And Kobe is down in the corner. Kobe Bryant down in the corner for the Lakers, and free throws coming. The Lakers do not have a timeout. Now Gary Vitti is being called onto the floor by lead referee Monty McCutcheon. Let's see what happened to Kobe at the end of the play. Did he come
rolled
down?
That ankle. He rolled that left ankle.
It came down on Dahntay's foot, I believe.
He rolled it right there.